Bentley. And with the cheers of his admiring fans, enters the ring here at the Sportatorium in preparation for a bout with Steve Regal, Kerry Von Erich, the Von Erich clan of Kerry, Kevin, Mike, Chris, and Cousin Lance. Kerry, Kevin, and Lance vying for the six-man World Tag Team Championship in Texas Stadium this May 4th. They're going to try to take that away from the Freebirds. And now let's go down to the ring and Mark Lorenz.
Ladies and gentlemen, our next bout has a 30-minute time limit. The man in front of me is known as Mr. Electricity. He is from Florida, weighs 225 pounds, Steve Regal. His opponent needs no introduction. He's known around the world as the modern-day warrior, Kerry Von Erich. Ralph Bulley, your referee.
One of the most popular wrestlers in the world, if not the most popular wrestler in the world, Kerry Von Erich. And he'll take on Steve Regal. Kerry, the modern-day warrior. One-time world heavyweight champion. Well, Mr. Regal wants to get it, kind of get it on here early. And there's nothing that Kerry Von Erich likes to do more than come back and address the issue with those who would try to take advantage of him. You ever notice the reaction when Kerry just takes off his jacket? He didn't have to do a thing but just stand there. That gives you some idea of his the response he brings forth from those who witness his preparation for a bout. Well, Regal and Kerry. And a little break on the rope. Regal says, fine, that's what I'm doing. Mr. Electricity over there, the modern-day warrior over here. And a battle of styles and personalities, but mainly, right there, a dirty blow on the break. But look at Von Erich turning. Whoa, what a tremendous shot on that discus punch. And Regal is out and down on the camera cable. He got hit with a sledgehammer. And Kerry is still checking his knuckles. Regal probably thinks he's been in a heavyweight boxing match after that one. He gave Kerry Von Erich a few illegal blows on the break, and Kerry got revenge with that discus punch that had all the force coming off the twist and wrapping into Regal's jaw. Well, they say that's what's fair for one's fair for another. Goose for a gander, or whatever they used to say. A twist, a headlock, and Kerry Von Erich, 260 pounds, is unleashed dynamite, or leashed. Flashes through. And look at Kerry move in with that headlock. Two, and almost got three out of it.
What's the time, three, huh?
That was close. There's a Regal roll the shoulder over, now Regal gets a count. Now it's Regal pulling it over. And just close to three. I think he's pulling it. Kerry's claiming a pull of the tights, or see what he's going to try to watch carefully. There's the pulling the hair. Kerry comes out, flips out of that head scissors, and proceeds to do battle with Regal. Kerry exploding, and Regal exploding. That shot to the midsection, another one. By Kerry, discus punch, and down goes Regal. And once again, Regal says, I gotta get out of here. Things are too tough. When a Von Erich like Kerry unleashes all that might, he socks it home, and Regal has to go out. Kerry, Kevin, Lance,
no timeout.
No timeout. This is not even the fourth quarter yet. Well, Regal it may be. But Kerry Von Erich gets a chance to pick up a win. And Regal hammered in on Kerry into the corner post. But Regal, he missed. Nice move by Kerry Von Erich. Great punch. Twisting, turning. Oh, they're going to pull the corner buckles out of there. Kerry moves in to put him away. The final blow, but Regal battles back nicely. That's quite a feat, just picking Kerry up, putting him on a body slam. Now let's see what Regal got to pull off here. He's going to try something, waiting for Kerry to come up, and does, and hammers him. Oh, Regal has the advantage. Oh, no, Kerry comes right back in there. And you can see the explosiveness of Kerry Von Erich right here by himself. Add that to Kevin, add it to Lance against the six-man world tag team champion on this May 4th afternoon. Lumberjacks, leather belt, Chris Von Erich on hand along with Mike Von Erich, and it promises to be a whale of an experience. With a test of strength right now, and I got my money on Kerry Von Erich. On the ropes with a hair pull, break there with another shot. What got Regal in trouble a moment ago? He now with a body slam. Let's see what he can do here off the rope. He can miss. Fine move by Kerry Von Erich. And now Kerry takes charge, and he goes for the abdominal claw. Standing at double claw, the super claw on up and down, and still has it. 1, 2, 3, and Kerry Von Erich puts away Regal. He shut Mr. Electricity's wattage off right there. Kerry Von Erich with his super abdominal claw, thrusting Regal to the heights and slamming away. And there's Kerry with the victory. Here's Mark Lorenz.
The Iron Claw, Kerry Von Erich is the winner.
So Kerry picks up the win, and we'll be back with our tremendous main event next on World Class Championship Wrestling.